Got the sled all loaded up. Put a strap on it. Good to go.
Saturday morning here today. Gonna be going riding today with a couple buddies. Got the sled loaded up on the brown bag there, as you can see. It's a little chilly today, but the sun's out, not a cloud in the sky. Lots of good snow, so hopefully we can find some fresh powder and rip it up, but it should be a good day. Stay tuned. Just wanna get a shot of the brown, put the sled on it. Looks super good. Be a beauty day. It's a little chilly, but sun's out, not a cloud in the sky. It'd be an awesome time.
Try not to crash it. Man, that's so cool. Shot starts. I know. First time I lifted, I already got arm pump, man. Holy shit. Wow. Yeah, that's fun.
shot is weird. You hold it, nothing happens, and then it just starts.
It's so weird, man. Is this full start?
Yeah. Booking it across the
field. It's building, yeah. I think this one, yeah, grabs a little harder, but they're both like crazy.
That's loud.
Yeah.
Is this with the extra
50 cc's? I think he's just like holding his sled though too. Let me get out of the way. I see a line, Mark.
I do, yeah.
Going for it, Mark. Go measure the old handlebars and see if you'll fit.
Does anyone have a saw?
No.
Okay.
Don't hit the tree. Don't look at the tree, Mark.
That's impressive.
What's that?
That's a solid drift and there's a log down there. And
that wasn't very fun. I was kind of sketched out, not gonna lie to you.
There's no way to go, man, you just gotta go straight.
I just held her wide open and started ducking tree branches.
Got home, what an awesome day. Some tons of snow, blue skies all day, a little chilly, but wow, awesome. Got to try out a couple 850 Ski-Doos and what a difference. It's crazy how much more power and torque they got. They just wheelie like crazy. Might be time to get a new one next year. I'm just gonna unload this and melt it off a little bit and we'll be done for the day. Thanks for watching.